Good evening, everybody. We're back. Song Request Tuesday coming at you live from Preston Pans. We're very lucky tonight. We've got Mr. Neil Young.
Hello.
All the way from Dalkeith.
I wouldn't say if you're lucky. I don't know if you're lucky.
Well, it'd be worse if you weren't here, Neil, to be sure. Hello, Anne. Nice to see you. And hello, Andy. Very special show tonight, folks. It's the Beatles special. We've got the Beatles in the room tonight, so all very exciting. This is an old album by the Beatles.
Vinyl.
It's actually, I borrowed it in about 1988 from my sister. If she's watching, Gail, it's been very well looked after.
She'll be wanting it back.
She does want it back. She's always asking after it. I always mean to give it back, but I never remember. So, very nice to see you, Neil. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thank you for asking me.
And I thought you were singing beautifully earlier.
Well, we'll see.
Hello, Anne. Hello, Andy. So, it's a Beatles special, and I think we're going to kick off tonight. This is we've got a lot of song requests for Gunter. Happy birthday, Gunter. And happy birthday, Ian Gordon. I know it's your birthday
happy
as
birthday,
well.
Happy birthday, Ian. It's been a good year, Beatles people, but it's been a hard year too. How's that?
Yep. Everyone put their foot down. So, Gail, you're on. Did you see your album? I had it there a minute ago. Still got it, Gail. There it is. It's in very good condition.
You'll be posting that to you tomorrow, won't you?
Maybe. I'll give it to you next time I see you, Gail. Thank you, Neil. That was a lovely bit of singing there. And I always forget to say it, so sometimes, just because we're nervous and we're coming on, but we're raising money for Reverse Rett, everybody. So if you want to get your song request played, this is Song Request Tuesday. Give us a request on the link. Just click on the link, takes you to the Just Giving page. Please give us a request. And there's Fiona. Yeah, hello, Fiona.
I thought she was dancing. Or great singers. Maybe the kids got their phone at home and the kids are on it, maybe. Masquerading.
Thank you, Jean. Thank you, Andy. So, yeah, just give us a song request. Next week, we are having a Halloween special. So, The creepier the song, the better.
Scary Monster, this I could have come
Scary
dressed.
Monsters, that's a good David
Super
Bowie.
Creeps.
Yeah, there you go, there's a suggestion for you there, folks. That could be quite trippy, actually.
Yeah.
Maybe don't suggest that one. It could be too hard. So that was the first song request for Gunther. Gunther, I don't know how many candles is on the cake now, but I do know that he's got more than me.
Near a fire station,
which is always
perhaps.
Good. Get those fire extinguishers. Keep them handy. So
thank you. There's Sam. Hi, Sam.
Hi, Sam. Sam's down in London tonight. Oh, great to see you, Neil. And there you go.
Yeah, nice to see you. Well, I haven't seen you, actually, but it's nice to hear from you.
Yeah, brilliant. So the next request for Anne McGuire. Anne, I saw you on. I hope you're still there. Anne's also a Beatles fan, and this is a Beatles special, she's requested From Me to You, which is very appropriate, because these songs are coming out from us to you, folks.
Yes.
Raising money for Reverse Rett. Here we go. And this one's quite high, but you might sing the low bit.
I'm going to sing the low bit because it's quite high.
Quite right. So we're going to do
just
high.
Just a hunger, hunger, born in love. Sorry.
Where else again? Elvis back on. Da 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 dum dum da. Da 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 dum dum da. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. I've got everything that you want, like a heart that's oh so true. Just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. I've got arms that long to hold you and keep you by my side. I've got lips that long to kiss you and keep you satisfied. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you.
To you.
Da 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 dum dum da. Da 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 dum dum da.
To you.
Just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. To you.
To you.
To you.
To you.
To you.
To you.
To you.
Sorry about that.
That was beautiful. That's a wee bit of the sort of Chuckle Brothers coming in at the end there. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much, Anne, for your song request. Really appreciate it. Thank you for your donation. Much appreciated. It's great. And that was From Me to You, as they say. And a lovely Beatles tune. I think that was that their second?
Was it?
I think the first one was Love Me Do, and then it was From Me to You, I think.
So early songs.
Pretty early, yeah. Great tune. Is that bringing back memories, Gene? That's good. Oh, thank you, Anne. I'm glad you enjoyed that. That's great. Oh, thank you, Mary.
Thank you. Lovely
feedback. So the next song we've got tonight, Neil, it's another Beatles song, folks, because it's the Beatles special. We had a little technical hitch in the rehearsal because I wiped the table in the kitchen. And
words were flowing like endless rain into a paper cup.
They were flowing, so I don't know if you can see, but they've kind of got a bit soggy, unfortunately,
yes.
The lyrics, which is a bit of a shame. But anyway, I hope we will be able to read them. So this is one of the psychedelic songs that the Beatles wrote in the 60s.
Is Strawberry Garden Centre still there at the end of
Strawberry
the road?
Corner.
Strawberry Corner.
Yeah, there's a lovely garden centre just round the corner from here called Strawberry Corner. So there's a kind of a tangential connection, and this is Strawberry Fields Forever. So this is written by John Lennon about the place where he used to play as a young boy. In fact, probably as a teenager. It's a wonderful place, Liverpool. I went down there last year and saw around
it,
and it's a
friendly,
fantastic place.
Mm-hmm.
Very diverse, and you can see, you know, why it was so much of a creative sort of scene down there.
Yeah, absolutely.
So this one needs a capo, and I've remembered the capo. So this is Strawberry Fields Forever.
I'm fond of Liverpool.
It's a great place.
Yeah.
And the way they've regenerated it is fantastic.
The number of docks there were. Did you go to the museum?
Yeah.
Sorry,
there used to be a tram that went around.
Yeah.
Amazing. Brilliant, brilliant place. I went to this house in America.
Didn't see that.
take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real.
Thank you, Vincent.
And nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever. Strawberry Fields forever.
There we go. Thank you very much. Strawberry Fields forever. I think there's a little bit.
You did do the beat. Did you do the Beatle tours, Colin?
Those Strawberry Fields belong to my work, Salvation Army. Oh, is that right? Is that right, Vincent? That's interesting. Did you... What does that say? Did you the... Don't know. I think there was a word missing there which made it difficult to understand. Yeah. Didn't quite get what you meant there, Andy. Sorry about that. Hello, Jean. Oh, they're having a discussion about...
I thought it was a children's home in the past.
Yeah. Was it?
That's what.
I thought it was a field.
She thought it was a children's home.
Maybe there's that as well. Thank you, Jean. Thank you. So, you learn a lot on Song Request Tuesday, Neil. Mm-hmm. It's great how much knowledge is out there. So thanks very much for your comments, everybody. We really appreciate it. Thanks very much. And thanks, Neil, for coming on the show. It's
no,
great
you're welcome.
To see you.
Yeah,
great
it's
to
nice
see
to
you.
See you as well.
We've not seen each other for many, many years.
No,
have we?
We haven't. No, we bumped into each other in the station a few years ago. We were
That's
we
were right.
friends.
Yeah, yeah. Just
well,
life
still
got in
friends,
the way.
But life gets in the way.
Yeah, so
life is what happens. Life is what happens to you where you're making other plans. Who said that? Was that John Lennon?
That was
it?
John
was
Lennon.
It,
yeah.
Was it John Lennon saying it about someone else? Don't know.
No, I think he sang it.
Yeah.
Yeah, in one of his songs. So there you go.
It was one of the Marx brothers, the Groucho Marx, that
oh,
said
it?
It, and he sang it. I think that's maybe
right.
It. But maybe Gene could tell or someone could tell us.
Well, there you go. If you somebody's got Wikipedia to hand, maybe you can source that quotation for us, please. So that was Strawberry Fields. That was for the birthday boy Gunter in Giffnock. Are you watching, Gunter? I hope you're watching this, because if not, you're missing your birthday present. So what have we got now, Neil? So the next song. Oh, this is a very very appropriate song for me, because I'm playing guitar tonight. This is a George Harrison tune called While My Guitar Gently Weeps. And I don't know what anything about this song, really. But it's basically like a sort of observation on society or something like that. Here we go.
If your guitar could weep, it would.
I think you have to be playing an electric guitar to get it to weep.
I look at you all, see the love that's sleeping, while my guitar gently weeps. I look at the floor,
I see it needs sweeping.
Ethel?
Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know why nobody told you how to unfold your love. I don't know how someone controlled you. They bought and sold you. I look at the world and I notice it's turning while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake we must surely be learning. Still my guitar gently weeps. I don't know how you were diverted. Were perverted too. I don't know how you were inverted. No one alerted you. I look at you all, see the love that's sleeping while my guitar gently weeps.
There we go.
Well done.
A lovely George Harrison tune. Thank you, Neil. Yeah, well, nice. Done you.
Thank you. Well done you.
Because
you're doing the hard bit.
Good little bit of singing there.
Wow.
So I hope you enjoyed that, everybody. As I said previously, hello, Gail.
Gail, thanks from the birthday.
Oh, that's good. What does he say? Great songs, but let's not count the candles. I was only pulling your leg, Gunther.
I shouldn't have said that either.
No, we're pulling your leg. You're a very young man, Gunther. You're a very young man. Yeah, so there we go. That was...
Hi, Gail.
Yeah.
I haven't seen Gail for even longer than... I've not seen
you. When did you last see Gail?
A long time ago.
Was that back in the 80s?
It was a long time ago.
Back in the 90s?
Yeah.
Probably wasn't it. Good grief, yeah. So, she's not changed a bit, Neil.
No. Well, you said that about me.
I know. I don't think anyone's changed. I think, actually, we're all very well preserved. I do actually. Funny you should say that. Yeah. I think I need a new pair of glasses. So, thank you very much for that song request. That came from Ian and Ethel for Gunther, the birthday boy. And the next one is also for Gunther because it's Beatles week. They put in tons of song requests about the Beatles, so there you go. This one is called Across the Universe. And I don't know what this song is about. I think it's about transcendental meditation, I think.
Yes, yeah.
But I could be wrong. What does that say? Beach Boys week. That's a good idea, Gene.
Yes,
that's a good...
the Beach Boys did this, didn't they?
Well,
David Bowie did it as well, yeah, didn't he?
We could do a Beach Boys, sorry?
David Bowie did a cover of this.
He did, aye.
The Beach Boys did one, or didn't they?
No, I don't know.
David Bowie certainly did, didn't he?
I think he did, yeah, didn't he? Yeah. Was that in Young Americans?
Yeah, the cover album, wasn't it? Yeah, the
problem with all these things is I only had all this stuff on cassette, so I don't really know what they were. Anyway, what was that, Andy? I would have asked for this. Oh, REM week. Yeah, keep the ideas coming in. REM.
That's highly pitched, isn't it?
REM.
Well, it's difficult for me to sing.
I don't know. Maybe we won't do REM, Andy. So here we go. Across the Universe. Now this has got. This has got a funny introduction.
Flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither while they pass, they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Jaguaroo. one's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Images of broken light which dance before me like a million eyes, but they call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe. Jackaroo Deva. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world. Nothing's gonna change my world.
Big finish, Neil.
Jaguru.
Thank you. That's great, Neil. Thank you. What are you saying there?
Across the Universe. I don't know if that's one of Romy's absolute favourites.
Oh, is it? Oh, that's great, Gail. That's fantastic. I hope Romy will. If you know, she's
cheeky. You are awful, but I like you. Cheeky, you are awful, but I like you. You are awful. She's talking about my teeth. I bet she says, that was the vicar, wasn't it? That was the vicar here.
Is that what it is?
No, it's
not. When I first met Neil, I was traumatised when I first met you. Actually, he has a false teeth, which is in here somewhere.
Yeah. Kept on losing it.
You did. We shared a flat back in the day.
We did, yes.
After some heavy drinking nights, it disappeared.
It did disappear. That was embarrassing. Twice I lost it.
Yeah.
I did tricks with it too, didn't I? Over a drawing board, you know.
That's when I first met you. I didn't know it was a false teeth went up and down.
Yeah, I can't do that.
It was very disturbing to watch because I didn't realise it was a false tooth.
Now it's fixed in my head.
Anyway, there we go. What are you saying there, folks? Yellow Submarine. Oh, hope he doesn't play it. We're not going to play it, are we? I think we just swerved a.
Yeah,
I got her there.
Dodged a bullet.
But if anyone wants to request it in the future, we can play it. So I think we're getting near to the end of the list now, Neil. But thank you everybody for your song requests. Very much appreciated. Keep them coming in. And as I say, we need more requests for Halloween special next week. We've got Anthony on, and all the money is going to help reverse Rett. They're doing tremendous work.
Very good.
And congratulations for them for being shortlisted in the Just Giving Best Charity of the Year.
Oh, very good.
So that's good. tremendous publicity.
Fantastic.
And hopefully they'll win it. Okay, so this is another obscure song lyric for the birthday boy Gunther, and this is called Norwegian Wood. I'm just going to have a wee drink of tea here because I'm getting a bit dry. So, I think this was it's a one-night stand sort of story.
Sounds like it, yeah.
And then
she lit a fire. Do you think that was just a fire, or was that the, was that
double
the place
meaning.
Being set on fire? I don't think so. Wasn't an arson attack, was it? It was just I lit a fire. Ho-hum, like a bang on the ear, wasn't it? Yeah, it was that, you know, so I lit a fire and I enjoyed the Norwegian wood. Is that the notion?
Could be. I'm not entirely sure. I think it's open to discussion, so I'll leave that there. But thank you very much, Neil. That was.
I don't know.
I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. Show me her room, isn't it good, Norwegian wood? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled off to sleep in the bath. I awoke, I was alone, this bird has flown. So I lit a fire, isn't it good, Norwegian word?
There we go, Norwegian word for the birthday boy, with not very many candles on the cake. Still plenty of room on the cake there, Gunter. So I hope you've had a great day, Gunter. Happy birthday. And that's all the song requests for this week, folks. And thank you very much for watching. It's lovely to see you. We'll be back at 9 o'clock next week and we'll have Anthony on. And I'd just like to say thank you very much, Neil. It was really great having you on the show.
Thank you for asking
me. It was lovely singing. Good to see you.
Pleased to help and be down here. Pleased to join in.
You're not that far away, you're in Dalkeith, so maybe we can get you back.
I don't know if anyone will want me back. No, I'm sure they do.
So, thank you, Anne. And we're going to get New York next week. There's a few requests we couldn't do this week just because it didn't quite fit in with the theme, but we'll get them.
That's nice, isn't it? Lots of appreciation there.
Oh, there you go. That's a thank you from Andy.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a thank you from Fiona. Well done. That's great.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll be back same time next week. We'll say goodbye. Encore. Oh, that's a tricky one. Do you know any?
What would be the encore? No. Encore. Which would we sing one of the same again? No. Everybody's saying encore.
Oh, no. Trying to think of other songs we know. Well, this could, that you've put us in a spot now.
The first one I suggest one of those.
We only rehearsed six songs. I think we could be struggling.
Yeah, that'll do.
Well, sorry, folks. We don't want to go out on a low. So, thank you very much. Encore for the birthday. Why don't we play Happy Birthday?
Happy Birthday.
There we go. Happy birthday to Gunter.
Yes, and to Ian as well.
Yeah,
yes,
to
happy Ian. Birthday, Ian.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday
Gunter and Ian,
happy birthday to you both,
happy birthday to our Lord, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Ian Gunter, happy birthday to you.
Singing along. That's lovely. Lovely to see
everyone.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week and have a great week and look after yourselves. All the best.
Thank you. Well done, Colin.
Good night. Thank you. Thanks for the likes. That's much appreciated.